The quality of research that is being done here, many areas is being covered in this department and covered in a way that is done at a really high quality. My name is Vince Lung. I'm a PhD candidate in the Department of Chemical Engineering, and I'm a Vanier Scholar. The people here, especially the faculty, is really great, both in their dedication to research and also dedication to education. We have great, not just researchers, but profs that really care for their students here as well. They do a lot of events together as well, and there's like a family feel to the ChemEng graduate students.
My name's Emily Cranston, and I'm an associate professor in chemical engineering. I came to chemical engineering at McMaster because I knew that McMaster was a great place to focus on collaborative research, but also that valued unique teaching approaches. When people think about chemical engineering, I think they normally envision really big equipment and large industrial processes. And while scale up and taking things like cost and life cycle analysis into consideration are really important, it's also okay to work on a small scale. And so in my lab, we work with really small materials. We build up small prototypes, we get hands-on experience building, designing, and testing out new materials. And it's really not all computer simulations or waiting for some big company to do it, but we actually get to build the things ourselves.
So within chemical engineering, our undergraduates can choose optionally a stream. And this stream is a focused set of electives and course plan toward a specific research area. So we have a couple of different options. So the first would be process systems engineering. The study of looking at chemical plant design, how to control the operation of chemical plants, how to optimize them. And we also have a number of specialties in using statistics to maybe identify statistically what's the best way to operate a chemical plant, design a controller, that sort of thing.
Some of the key characteristics I see in our students is the ability to work in teams, to have a strong sense of community, a strong sense of belonging, a drive towards excellence, to change society, to make it better.
In order to be successful, a chemical engineer needs to have the teamwork and communication skills to solve problems. It's especially important to be attentive and creative when listening to people that you're working with, really, because solutions to problems can present themselves in areas you might not expect, whether it's people within your own field or those in other professions.